Well, welcome to this week's WWE.com interview. I have a very special interview. For the first time ever, the WWE World Champion, Brock Lesnar. Welcome. Sunday at Night of Champions on the WWE Network.
For just $9.99.
One of the most anticipated rematches in the history of history. You versus Josh. I want to start by going back to SummerSlam. It's been called, they were saying this, never for me to my Zoom. Did you expect your victory over Josh Ceec to be that easy?
It's plain and simple for this, and I keep saying, and it's like a broken record all the time, but
it's funny you mentioned the Funny Taker, because when you took on the Funny Taker at WrestleMania, you were the hunter. When you took on Josh and Ceec at SummerSlam, you were the hunter. This time around, this Sunday at Night of Change, you're the hunter. Is that as
I don't come into any fight with any other mindset than to just feel another man's emotion. That's all my Josh is. It's plain and simple. I got the best Josh in the world. Eat, sleep, feel another man, repeat. That's what I do. And I happen to enjoy it, and I'm happy to be very good at it. I'm not here to kick ass. Brock Lesnar is the face of this company.
Josh Ceec, I believe, still thinks that he is the face of the face.
Brock Lesnar is the face of this company.
Over the past number of weeks in SummerSlam, he has been trying to prove to the entire
Brock Lesnar
world and to himself that he can
is the face of this company
and beat you. And that he's ready for you at Night of Champions.
Brock Lesnar is the face of this face.
Is your game plan going to change at all after what transpired on Raw?
Not one bit.
This past Monday night?
Not one bit.
Ceec wanted a fight.
Not one bit.
You gave him none. He seemed ready to go. Well, is this a different Josh Ceec? Did you feel a different Josh Monday night than you saw at SummerSlam?
I can't answer that. I'm not out there to kick ass. I mean, that's ridiculous. I asked.